Police want Boudreaux under arrest. He's charged with inciting to riot and aggravated riot. He's facing a court date for criminal attempt, second-degree murder, and several aggravated assault charges.
Strong enough.